Team members, friends, and family paid their last respects to Hall of Fame NBA basketball coach Chuck-Daly at his funeral in Florida on Wednesday. Members of his Detroit Pistons team came out along with hundreds of mourners to pay tribute to Daly, who also coached the original Dream Team in 1992.
It's not a good day, but it's also a day of celebration because everybody got up and spoke about what a great man Chuck was, and they were right.
There would be no bad boys. There would be no two championships had it not been for Chuck Daly. I'm honored and blessed that he was my coach.
Kiosha Johnson for TheGrio.com.